Are you picking anything up, Lutu? Yes, I got the rendezvous coordinates. Yes, I'm sure I entered them correctly. I don't like this. Where are they? Lou, look! It's the fleet!
Red flight, report in.
Red 2, standing by.
Red 3, standing by.
Red 4, standing by. What took you all so long?
Guess the rookie punched the button a little early.
Cut the chatter. All X-Wings accounted for, Admiral.
Copy that, Red Leader. Stay alert.
Red Flight, take up an escort pattern around the fleet. Stay close.
So, what happened back there, rookie?
I guess I did punch the button a little early.
Hey, don't sweat it. This is a blue milk run. My first time out, I didn't know an S-foil from a nose cone. You're already in better shape than that. Just keep it together.
Thanks. I'll be fine.
Good. Because this mission could still get interesting.
Red Flight, we're receiving a priority transmission from the Wobani system. We're patching it through.
Calling all Rebel Alliance vessels. This is K2SO on behalf of Extraction Team Bravo. We have encountered a minor technical setback. We have taken refuge in an asteroid field and require time to patch up our systems. Assistance is most welcome. Immediate assistance. Any assistance, really. We are transmitting coordinates. Did I mention immediate?
Did you copy that, Red Leader?
We all heard it, Admiral. Red Flight, prepare to receive coordinates.
That is one of General Draven's ships. That means it has enormous significance to the Rebellion, but we can't risk exposing our fleet.
I only need one flight, and we have to stay nimble. More than four ships, things get crowded.
Even if you make it out alive, you have no idea what's waiting for you on the other side.
We all knew the risks when we signed up to fight for the Rebellion, Admiral. And sir, neither of us has time to argue the point.
You aren't gonna take no for an answer, are you, Sam?
No, sir, I'm not. Red 2, Red 3, Red 4, prepare to make the jump to hyperspace.
Are you ready for this, kid?
Sure. We can handle this, right?
When you're waging a war against the Empire, this happens almost every day. Report in when you make contact with Bravo Team. And may the Force be with you.
See you soon, Admiral. Red Flight, on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark. All right, people, here we go. Lock S-foils in attack position.
So, what's the plan with these asteroids?
Blast the small ones.
Okay, and what about the big ones?
Try not to get in their way, and keep your eyes open for that U-Wing.
Roger that.
Whoa!
Having fun there?
What?
Red 4, you've got a hot mic.
Oh. Right. Sorry.
You know, Rook, I have to say, you got quite a knack for pressing buttons at the wrong time. Maybe you should...
Dory, watch it!
Ah!
Red 2, what did I say to do with this small asteroid?
Don't even start. D6, looks like we're trailing smoke. Can you start patching us up?
Imminent collision ahead. Watch out! Heads up! Things are getting a little tight up ahead.
I see it, Red 3. Divert power to engines. This is gonna call for some fancy flying.
Nice moves, rookie.
Hey, what'd I tell you? No sweat. Make sure we didn't get clipped back there, Lutu.
Situation.
My name is K2SO. I am authorized to represent this vessel. We have encountered a minor technical setback.
We got the SOS, K2. What have you got on board and what do you need from us?
We have a priority one person of interest that we must deliver safely back to Yavin 4. Our navigation computer is down and our wings are locked in fighting position. Hyperspace will be impossible until they are repaired.
What can we do?
Keeping us alive would be helpful.
We can do that.
Only petty criminals get sent to Wobani. No one from that sludge hole could possibly be that important.
Don't let your guard down.
No chance of that.
Admiral, this is Red Leader. Extraction Team Bravo is still in one piece, but the Empire could arrive any minute. I'm requesting support and offload for the extraction team if it becomes necessary.
Good news, Red Leader. Base One is sending the blockade runner Vigilant to help you with the recovery effort. Looks like your instincts were right on this one.
K2SO, help is on the way. I'm sending a set of coordinates. You should be able to make it on sublight engines. We'll stay close.
Thank you.
Glad to be of service. Red Flight, proceed to the rendezvous.
Roger that.
So, this kind of thing happens almost every day, huh?
You know, every day, more or less.
Just stay close to that U-Wing and remain in attack position.
Shot, buddy. But make it fast.
Three more fighters coming in!
We've gotta get back in there. How's it coming, Lou? Lou, you did it! This is Red 4, back at full power.
Glad to hear it, Red 4. Red Flight, accelerate to attack speed.
We're staying?
We've still got a job to do, Red 2. Great job, pilots!
Good plan to
buckle up, kid.
flight, report in.
Red 2, standing by.
Red 3, standing by.
Red 4, standing by.
Red flight on station and all X-Wings accounted for, Admiral.
Welcome back, Red Flight, and good work. The Alliance thanks you.
Bravo, team to Red Flight. We're departing for Base 1. We thank you for the prompt service in rescuing our rescue mission.
All in a day's work, Bravo. I hope that passenger you're carrying is worth it.
I hope she is too.
Good luck.
There's no such thing.
I would love to meet the person who calibrated that droid's language module.
So, Red 4, what did you think of your first real mission?
It would have been easier if I didn't have to spend half of it saving your skin.
Maybe you did learn a thing or two after all, rookie.
Red flag, form up. We're heading out.
What's next, man?
A medal would be nice. But let me guess, another fouled up mission we're gonna have to rescue with our unrivaled piloting skills.
Let's find out. Prepare to make the jump to hyperspace on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.